All right, hello, hello. Welcome to the Green Hell, or it's going to be the Green Hell, and pretty fragile cars. We're on a track that's very deadly. Stakes. It's going to be. I've had a good last few races. Kind of due for a bad result, so this might be it, or this might not be. It should be an interesting watch either way. Taking our trusty Porsche. I think it's one of the slower cars here. Not entirely sure. Should be interesting. Yeah, easily. I'm gonna take standings real quick. Yeah, we're 11th. Everybody's really close in points around us. So, let's minimize our incident points. We should be okay. Let's show this too. But we are points away from leading the championship here.
Hey, Caden.
Two races to go. Should be interesting. Hey, what's up, John?
Just sitting here shaking in my boots. How about you?
Yeah, pretty much the same. This race is going to be crazy. Have some.
Yeah, this is about racing the track, not the other cars, I think.
Yeah, all about minimizing mistakes.
Lots of places for them.
Especially as fragile as these cars are, make a mistake that way.
Yeah, I noticed the same. You know, I just bumped the wall a little bit and my windshield's cracked or my side window's cracked. It doesn't take much.
I think they made a little bit more realistic of a damage model for these cars than the other one, so it just kind of fills off.
For this track, I wish they would just take the damage off.
Yeah, I mean, it punishes you enough by hitting the wall. You're gonna spin and lose all sorts of time.
I just noticed we have James Blinton here too.
Hey, he's been in here the last few weeks, I think.
He's Ethan Dean quality.
Yeah, he's right up there with him. From what I've seen, they're fairly close pace up in the track.
And then there's Michael, who keeps pressure on them. Hi, Michael.
Evening, Jess.
Is it just us tonight? I see Daniel in here with us too.
James Blunt is out on the team. Hey, what's up, fellas?
Hey, Sean. What are you doing here?
Just up in the hello. Gonna get to ready to qualify.
Well, good luck to you tonight.
Yeah, good luck to you, fellas, too. The season a little bit might finish before yours, so maybe. So check you guys in a bit.
Have a good one. See ya.
Hey, you too.
Server. starting. Sure, why? Or why is this all the time? Does I turned off my music. Hey, there we go. That's all we needed. Here's my first paint job ever. Here, it's a bad one. I didn't understand the concept of signature skins look a lot. Got that started now. I'm not gonna bother with skins.
Hey guys.
We're gonna for time.
Evening.
This track takes so long to load, which is why once I get this SSD in a good way, I'm gonna get my new SSD installed this weekend. Should be interesting. Should be good. Should be real good. The music might be a little bit too loud, but who cares?
Your skin is okay.
Sadly, there is more than one Spaniard here, you're right. Out Romero. Yeah, these Panama guys, they're quick. They're cool guys, from what I can tell.
Skins are ready.
Yeah, these Panama, GT Panama guys are really fun to drive with. Guys, make sure you get a clean lap in.
Amen to that. I couldn't even get a clean practice lap in.
Yeah, remember it's gonna be a low grip for qualifying, so be a little bit careful. That's enough music, it's time to focus! Daddy, All right. They're gonna put it up 4, I think it is. Yeah, this qualifying lap, we're just gonna take it smooth. We want to be somewhat quick because more than half of these guys are gonna go lapping, but at the same time, it's gonna make a huge difference just to have the time. Thank you for holding the brakes, Ramiro. Go, 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 go. Almost rear-ended me. I would have been pretty upset about that. Someone shunted it here. Yeah, I'm pretty indifferent about this race. I really didn't put much time at all into training this, so not as attached as I usually would be. Oh, a really unfortunate lag spike right there. Cut sleep in there. Wall. Please be smart. Oh my, you're an idiot. You're an idiot. Let me by. You hit the wall, man. Come on. You're an idiot. It's not. Let him crash again, whatever. Here he goes again, the retard. Dude, let me by. If you're gonna just sit there running to the wall, let me by. He's slow too. He's definitely gonna hold me up if I get stuck behind him. He's gonna go off right here, watch. He's not gonna break for it. Bye. Actually good enough room behind. See, automatically PT for just putting a timer. Chief is them all. Thank you. I gave some room to be behind. These idiots up here are gonna start racing. Look, your lap is done, dude. Please stay out of my way. Oh my gosh. He's gonna park it. Then run into a wall. Whatever, man. Oh man, these guys frustrating. Look at that, he learned to brake for this corner. You're the bear with me, Michael. The guy's ahead. I'm moving chicanes. I can't get around. They both have invalidated laps, but of course they're still not getting out of the way.
Yeah, I just had that problem with the guy behind me.
See how much frontline speed that thing has. Sorry if I held you up a little bit there. I was trying to keep my some room behind those guys when they crashed into a wall.
Yeah, at least I got a clean lap in.
Gonna go. I think I'm okay. Chief.
Radio check. Spotter radio check.
Yep, yep, yep. See where we sit. Not great. Good enough. Of course, Pedro's gonna be starting behind me. Probably gonna kill me. James. Soft tire, interestingly. Tires. Tires. Looking good. Looking good. Oh man, this is about to be a crazy race. Crazy race. All right, just gotta stay ahead of the carnage. Eighth now.
Checkered flags out, 8th place.
It, Asha, ooh.
P8, 60 minutes.
Asha did it. Double check. Tires, fuel. Right. Oh man. Oh man. Everything's snug, secure, ain't nothing gonna.
Good luck, folks.
Yep, good luck, guys.
Yep, good luck, everyone.
Okay, Russell, here we go.
Good luck. Let's see who can survive.
Go!
Oh, here they come.
Left side.
Yellow flag, caution.
Hold your line. He's still there. Keep it steady. Hold your line. Clear left.
Somebody
on your left.
John.
Still there. Still there. Clear on the left.
Big braking zone coming.
On your left. Still there. Hold
Come
your
on, you're
line.
Squeezing me, man.
Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
That was cleanish. See, I wanted to get in front of the Glockenhaus before we got on the Nordschleife.
The gap ahead is now 0.8.
Yep, there he goes. Good thing I got ahead of him. A little bit loose on brakes. Buster broke really late for that as well. Oh no. Flag got to me. And of course, that yellows it. Of course it does. That little tap with the wall yellows my bumper.
Tiny bit of aero damage just to
cover. Golly, man. Doesn't make sense. All because of lag, too. Sucks.
Yellow flag.
Got flustered. Come on, Caden. Get settled in. I have like one or two incident points already. Like, I don't care about my feedback. My feedback's fine. It doesn't clip that much, okay? It's a G29, all it does is clip.
The gap in front is now 2.7.
Oh, we don't even have 100% grip right there. It's interesting. Porsche really doesn't like that carousel.
Yellow flag, watch out. The gap in front has increased to 3.1 seconds.
Good old understeer there.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Oh man, this track is so fun. Exit onto here.
The gap in front is now 1.3.
It's Pedro holding you up, John.
Pit window opens in 2 minutes.
Porsche's all the way back there. Probably have another bad race.
Window open in 1 minute. Yellow flag.
Come on, get him, John.
Car right. Clear right. You're clear.
Go get him, Caden.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
All right.
Got him.
Pit window open.
That was a good one right there. Good job, Caden. Come on, Porsche. Alright, me and John both ditched that fool.
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
Don't look in your mirrors, Caden. The main threat is this track.
We've seen a bit of wear all round. Behind is now 1.2 seconds.
Come on, stay with me. Yeah, see, my sixth gear is already enough out of range. Alright, I should just stay in fifth for that one. Not go down to fourth. Come on, Porsche, front end grip. Alright, that Porsche needs to stay out of that carousel. Just figured that out.
Just keep going, I'm not gonna try to pass you.
Roger. My second gear really needs to be extended. So I didn't sit on the setup enough. But second gear really needs to be extended. So back end's already starting to get loose.
Is now 0.9.
Got it. Well, John is, he's in a Mercedes, so he's gonna catch me here. But by how much is the question? I'm gonna top up my gear down the hill. So I don't know if he'll catch me in time though.
B6.
Come on, front end, work with me. Yeah, my gearing is way off. My second and third gear is just, it's really bad.
Saying Russell, come on, track limits.
Let him go.
Don't give up, keep him under pressure.
This guy behind us, chances are, I'm not sure who it is, but chances are, Ivan, he's probably gonna kill me.
Don't let this guy intimidate you. Fuel left.
Yeah, this Porsche really, especially with me driving, is a super disadvantage. Thank you.
Yellow flag, watch out.
My front end is so grippy now all of a sudden. Don't know why. It's making me really, making the car feel really different. I think it has to do with some of the damage.
The gap behind is now 0.8.
On your left. Clear to the left.
Forgot what I said earlier about the carousel.
Take it easy, you've got cold tires. Yellow flag, caution.
I was fully expecting him to try to pass me right there.
Okay, Russell, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
I can't. He's gonna hit me if I don't ignore him. Or if I ignore him. Just like that. What an idiot.
Clear to the left.
Idiot. Absolutely idiot.
Watch the track limits. We'll get a penalty if we don't. The leader has just done a 7:59.2 seconds.
Oh my gosh. And now my car doesn't work.
Car left, clear left.
Yeah, that Ivan guy is not very bright. Watch out for him. Of course, he screws my arrow. Thanks. Absolutely awesome.
Front is increasing. It's now 2.2 seconds.
Next lap. Take some body repairs.
The gap behind is now 6.4. P8. Come on, mate, get your ass in gear. We can do better than this. Okay, Russell, we're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap.
This car drives like a truck now, thanks to him. Yeah, this car drives like a boat, even more so than it did default.
Gap in front is now 3.7 seconds.
I got a healthy amount of incident points from that, so that's always good.
Ah, Russell, track limits, come on.
It's cold, man.
Your tyres are all looking a bit worn. Halfway home, should be about 9 minutes of fuel left.
This gearing is also pissing me off.
Gap behind is now 1.5 seconds.
Brake broke too much for that. Come on, Caden. Pay attention, Caden.
Track limits, come on. Lead car's pitting.
left, clear to the left.
Oh no, Russell, track limits, come on.
Whatever. It's not a good race for me. Slow. Not happy. It's okay though. I never could find a braking marker that's consistent for that turn right there. I either brake too early or I'm in the wall. No in between. I'm so distracted, I'm looking over at the second screen. Really not in my game right now.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 5.3 seconds.
Box. Check. Tires are good.
The car ahead's pitting now. Is the car exiting the pits? What's your speed limit in the pits? Okay, Russell, you should have plenty of space on the exit. When we exit the pits, we should be in P10.
Where is gonna be that?
Car behind's pitting now.
That Porsche.
Track's clear. Push, push, push.
Come on. Come on. It's not the car damage that's going to drive bad. It was just the picnic. Collapse. Tell you what though, the one thing I do have to set up absolutely perfect is the braking in this car. And is this car have the perfect control brake balance. Oh my goodness, it's so good. Like it floats just enough on the rear tires. The strut.
gap in front is now 14 seconds.
I don't know why I broke for that. I did, and now we're here. Not my race.
That's 20 minutes to go.
Again, you're not paying attention, and I break way too much for that. I break for that corner, which I really don't have to break for. Just out of it today. Next time there's a GT3 series somewhere, I think I'm gonna go with a fast car. Here I am on the carousel again. There I do it again, not paying attention. Some more time, thank you. And an incident, thank you very much. Sure, that was. man. Ivan's gone. This is all the way back. Ivan's gone. Good. Good. I did it anyways.
Alright, Russell, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
What are these? Or is it four more? I did my math wrong. I might have screwed myself. I guess we'll find out. Yeah, actually, it is gonna be 8 laps. Oh, Caden, why'd you do that to yourself, man? Why did you do that to yourself? Gap behind?
23 seconds. Got a bit of tire wear on all your tires.
I might have enough time. Dive into the pit this lap. Trade someone on my team messed up and I drive through. Actually, no, I'll wait until I know for sure. Could be weirdly mistaken. See, I still have 3 laps of fuel in it as well. Still might be good. Let's see.
closes in 2 minutes.
Come on, course.
The stewards have warned us about track limits. It's just a scratch. Ignore it.
Come on. Completely forgot about that corner. Good job, Caden. Well, you're gonna lose ninth. I'm gonna lose eighth if I have to. But should be okay though. That's not helping my gas mileage. So. Completely thinking about gas.
The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 11 seconds. Pit window closes in 1 minute.
I don't know why I keep on taking the carousel. What's the habit I got?
Okay, Russell, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Pit window's closed.
It's gonna be two more laps, we should have enough fuel. I keep eighth after. Yeah, it should easily be two more laps. Yep, yeah, should be. Shall see, I guess, huh? Making dumb mistakes.
Shit,
like that.
Russell, come on, track limits.
Golly. I just can't stay focused.
The gap behind is now 13 seconds.
I see you, Mr. Russell.
Yeah, if I keep on hitting the wall, you're gonna catch up to me. Forgot that it was 8 laps, not 7. But lucky for me, paranoid and on its open car, so. Ivan's still there. Interesting. John's holding him off too.
Okay, Russell, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
I'm tired of driving. I really don't want to do another lap of this. It's not fun.
The leader has just done a 7:57.4.
Of course you did, Blant. Of course. Oh, he just... Oh, no. Flint screwed us. Flint screwed us all.
The gap behind is now 11 seconds.
Never mind. I'm fatigued. I'm combat fatigued.
So far ahead.
Yeah, I'm confused.
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes.
The Chiefs just told me you went a 57. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on!
Keep it within the track limits.
I'm starting to really hate this car. Oh my gosh, man.
Car left. Clear left.
Daniel, I'm really starting to hate this Porsche.
It sucks.
Alright, at least you have something to do next lap, and that's chase down Daniel.
Car right. Still there.
See how his gearing is compared to
hold your line. Still there. Keep it steady. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Woo!
Hold your line.
Whoa!
Clear right.
Whoa! That was a close one right there. If she has something to do for the last lap, huh, Daniel?
That's it. Make it exciting.
P9. Very little fuel left. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Followed him. Saw it coming. Come on, get on the track!
Oh no, Russell, track limits, come on. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
First incident.
Left side. Clear left.
Sorry about that. I was about to back off and let you through. Got a little bit of a
confusion. Sorry, I was doing the same thing, backing off.
Thank you.
away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.3. Got significant tire wear all around.
Oh!
Okay, come Russell, on. You've had a bit of suspension damage. It's probably all right.
Man, I'm having a bad race. Blade of grass, man. Blade of grass. Slept at home. Live on our note. It's not going to count as. Stop in time. I got really lost on the track where I was.
The gap in front has increased. It's now
about
9.9.
So what am I suffering too?
Yellow flag.
It's over.
I'm pretty terrible at this track. Thank you. Thank you for ending my suffering.
We don't expect any
it's
traffic
over.
On the pit exit. On exit, we should be in position
Thank
11.
You.
A few seconds in front of Louis.
That's a bad race. First place if you can.
Yeah, I was only 70 seconds behind him, but I was catching him, I think it was.
Good job, Mike. Congratulations.
Hey, you fellas did well.
unfortunately, I binned it hitting the wall trying to chase the lap time, so I got one incident point.
I have.
Yeah, I got two, and I got one of them on the last lap. All my own fault, of course.
Yeah, I think I got one from just hitting the wall on my own.
See this replay. See this thing.
Alright, dude. Sorry to leave you guys early, but I am just going to chill. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay. So Marisa will be here for this race in particular. Hopefully.
Not gonna run this again. It's too much. This is a great track. It's hard in a Porsche.
I went off at the kink at the in the back straight, that, you know, that quick left hander where you just have to kind of lift off or slightly change down. And I went off, and I don't know how I didn't hit the wall.
Ooh, that's a scary place to go off.
Must have been millimeters away from the Armco.
Holy crap. Ramiro, 43 incidents.
Ooh.
That guy had a bad night.
It's my count.
Yours is 10.
Ugh. I've been doing so well for the past couple of weeks, too.
Good job, Daniel. I see you only have two.
Yeah, and they were my fault. I went too wide and hit the wall.
Know that feeling.
That's right. I'm top Porsche, so I'm happy with that.
I actually got a 10-second slowdown. Shocked the heck out of me.
Where did you get that?
On one of those turns, let me think. I took it in the second carousel is where I took my penalty. I don't know, a couple turns before that, obviously. I guess I cut a little too far, and there was.
It was like down that really quick section.
I'm going to have to check the replay. Sorry, I have a terrible memory, but I don't think it was there. I remember I got in over my head and took a turn too fast, and then the next one I just slid off. Oh, I remember. I slid off wide. Shoot. Again, I'll have to check. Sorry.
Get to see what I do to Lopez.
Like the first four laps, and I finally got past him at the end of the fourth lap. Sorry, at the end of the third lap. And he fits. All that work for nothing.
Oh yeah, he came out right behind me at the end of the third lap, and I thought he must have hit it. I didn't see where he came from. I was pretty sure he was.
Yeah, it kind of surprised me, because I don't... Can you do that? Can you turn the third lap?
I did the first five in the first lap, and then hit it and took solids for the last three. So you can just do 5 laps.
Yeah, you have to take, what, like 100? A little over 100 liters, give or take.
You definitely can't do that.
Yeah, you can do it in the Z4. I don't know about the others.
Yeah, I was doing about 20, pretty close to 20 liters per lap in the Z4.
Yeah, Audi was doing about 24.
Slipped. 7. 7. 7 left.
And you just did really hard exams and you got your calculation wrong? Really?
I wouldn't call it a hard exam.
That just means you were well prepared.
I actually crossed the line with 0.1 liter in the tank.
Whoa. That's really cutting it close.
Especially. So. I'm looking at the overtake. Traction coming through. It's inside. Breaking my normal spot. He just brakes early and you can see through the corner to me. Took it. And John. Rest of that race was a bust. Ferrari's first track. Start losing attention.
Yeah, I got that penalty in the really fast downhill section about 4 or 5 turns before that second carousel. I just went off in the grass on the left side, and that gave me the penalty.
Serve it. Find it. Carousel. Slow so you can.
Yeah, well, I took it on the carousel, which also lost me a position. So Ivan Conroy was 5 seconds behind me when it happened, and I figured I'm kind of screwed, so I just took it and got it over with.
See, my...
I noticed he got by you at some point.
Ivan, it's quick, but...
Oh, yeah.
So it was stand right.
Yeah, he seemed pretty aggressive. He gained a lot of time on me in the last lap, but he wasn't able to get close enough to get by.
It's quick. It's rating. Rating. Score.
I think so, but I'm not sure.
Seems.
Hi.
Is this a serious? So. Second show. That's it. Sometimes.
Okay, guys, I'm out. Good race.
See you, John.
All right. Good race tonight. See you, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to really dislike the incident points in SRS. It's so punishing.
I think they should carry a bit less weight. It seems like it's... so much time. On this.
I mean, in the hour long races, they should count for less. They shouldn't dock you 3 points. I think 1 point would be reasonable for an hour long race.
Yeah, especially here.
And for this track, they may as well just put the grip at 100% from the start. There's no point putting it at 94%. No one gets around. No one puts enough laps to get it up to 100% to get a good quality in. Everyone was going off
way ahead
for qualifying. Like Caden and I got stuck behind two guys that had already gone off, invalidated their qualifying. They still wouldn't let anyone pass.
That's annoying. Here you get like one shot.
Guy that was right in front of me. Right in front of me. Flashing my light. This is line. I'm not gonna try to pass him. Screwed champion. Terrible mode sport. Settle in a spot. What's going on?